Now I see how you were there for me. And I can say.
Oh man, screws out of motion, man. Niggas just got some good news, man.
Never could have made it.
This one called Never Would Have Made It.
I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me.
Thankful. Respect. Mercy. Forgiveness. Behind these words lies a definition that only life can teach. So I thank you. I thank you because I was a baby born with no heartbeat and no breath. Lifeless inside the womb I laid, and it's ironic how the very thing that brings life was my tomb. But I'm still here, and I thank you. I thank you for taking that boy who thought he knew everything and making him a man that knows he knows nothing, and showing him that as long as he has and knows you, that he will always know and have something. Respect. I respect you for all the disrespect you look past from my past to still put a fallen soldier on the right path. All I did was wrong and I didn't care until I saw a glimpse of your wrath. I respect you because I never tried to know you, and I bragged about my absence from your temple to try to show you. But you didn't try to condemn me for my sins. You told me the doors were still open, and you said it was okay that I still could come in. I thank you and respect you for granting me your mercy when Lord knows it was obvious I wasn't worthy, for bringing light to my life when it was getting too dark to stay righteous on my journey. Your mercy stopped me from pulling that trigger. Your mercy stopped me from digesting those pills. When all I thought I was losing my mind and the only thoughts I had were disturbing, you held on to my life when I wanted to let go and told me that I was deserving. Forgiveness. Your forgiveness brought me to a place of peace when all I felt was disconnect. I'm stronger, now more than ever. And this is more than a physical dominance. This is a strength of mental prominence. You put ground under my feet when my life felt bottomless. You took a scared, feeble-minded man from a place of unconsciousness and brought him to a place of abundant confidence. I put all my faith in you because you issue out no broken promises. You only do and don't do out of consequence. I got lost running through life with my eyes closed, but you give sight to the blind, and I opened my eyes and I saw your face, and I knew from that moment then that I would never be lost again, because now I follow a leader that starts all beginnings and finishes all ends. I never would have made it.
But you are right there.
You are right there.
You are right there.
Some life.